discussion. I have talked with some players, you know, and people haven't talked so much about helmets, but you know, these new helmets are so tight and hard, you know, that they don't forgive anything before. You know, earlier helmets were going around when you got a hit in your head, you know, turned 5 or 10 centimeters in the head, but nowadays they don't turn anywhere. And there's one company now who is planning to have a new helmet model where you blow air in the helmet, and there are air pillows, or bags, whatever you call it, which will could help also, you know, for a hit. Like in American football, they have air here, they blow air, you know, on sides.